Hello!
Fitness is everything I am.
Welcome to my channel! Anyways, what is that? Oh, that's the dinosaur. Oh, sorry. Okay, so...
It's a floating dinosaur.
Yeah, it is. So I just finished work. It is 4...
Turn left.
I have to. I don't know where I'm going.
It's 4:44. I just finished work. Today we are planning to go to the new Nordstrom Rack. Oh my god, this is gonna fall. I'm so scared. No, it's not. Ah! Okay, anyways. So yeah, we're going to the Nordstrom Rack. And then I bought this book called The Adventure Challenge. So basically, see it? So basically what it is there's a bunch of challenges that you can do as a couple. And then, I'm just gonna show you what it actually is about. Hold on 1 second. So this is the Adventure Challenge Couples Edition. So there is about 50 different adventures you can do. Most of it don't cost anything. Yeah, we scratched this one because it was a tutorial on how to use it. So basically what you get is this book, and it comes in this nice little box, and you have different ideas, I guess you could say, of what you can do. So there's like, let's say you want to do with food, or you want to do something creative. Okay, Justin, do you want to explain this freaking book for me?
Different activities for couples to do.
Okay, there you go. So different activities for couples to do. And then basically you have things on the side over here that are hints that tell you what it's going to be about, but not really. So let's say, like, you have to go out shopping for supplies, then you would see this sign. Or if it's something active, you'll see this sign. Or if you have kids and need a babysitter, you'll see this sign. So today we're going to use it because we got this a few months ago, actually, but we never had a chance to use it because of COVID. So now today's the day, right, Justin?
Yeah.
So we'll get back to you guys in a few minutes. We're finally
open.
What the fuck?
You guys said it was open.
Where are we, Justin?
Winners. Did you get this
one? Okay, so it was a fail. Nordstrom Rack is actually not open. But we ended up going to Winners, obviously. So here is our stuff. Yeah, we went a little wild because, first of all, we haven't been to a mall in like, how long?
3 months.
3 months. And
three or four months.
And second, like, we're already here, so like, why not, right? So yeah, we'll show you what we bought later. Okay, wow, it is so bright. Anyways, we wanted to get some cactus, but apparently the ones here in Langley, you cannot go in. So we decided to go to a different place, aka Brown's, but then we realized it closed at 8 o'clock. So our last option in this area is this place called, let's try this around, Sushiko. Sushiko?
If a Sushi Eco looks, it'd have another eye there.
Oh, how do you adjust this thing? This is...
Okay, let's go.
Okay, fine. Okay, so we were gonna go to Strep 2, but again, all the times are wrong online, so like, we couldn't go. And that sushi place I went to was pretty bomb. It was so good. We spent like $40 on like, how many rolls? 2 special rolls. Some sashimi and some appies for only $40. Well, it was $39, but I'll just round to $40. But yeah, so right now we're sitting in the parking lot because now we're debating on what to do. We're looking through our adventure book. Something that's a little bit easy, but also free. Because who doesn't like free? What's that? after dark, 1 to 2. Is it nighttime, Justin? It looks like it's daytime right now. Okay, we'll do that. It's fine. We'll do that. Okay, we're just gonna scratch it. So basically, it says, drive to an empty parking lot or safe place out in the middle of nowhere, crank up your favorite music and blast it with the doors open and windows down. Turn on the headlights and dance with your dance with your partner in front of the lights. Slow dance, club dance, salsa, swing, rave, act like you're in a music video. Take this date to the next level by turning it into a photo shoot. Post your best pics. Not something you would do, correct?
Yeah, but it's not even nighttime. Well,
we can do it. We can just pretend it's nighttime. Because technically it's already 8:13. Well, 8:14 now. And it's in the evening. So, what do you think? We don't have to do it at this parking lot. Because this parking lot is like...
Pretty full.
Like, there's a chip puddle right there. Chipotle. Sorry, I call it chip puddle. Because, like, I just name a lot of things really weird. You'll start to notice that in the rest of my videos. But yeah, so we're going to debate whether we're going to do this right now or later on.
Yeah.
Because someone doesn't want to do it yet. Okay, but anyways, yeah, we'll get back to you when this happens. Okay, so change of plans. We had to go home first because it's actually freezing outside. So we went home to get some sweaters, and now we're probably going to go to find a parking lot. But... Oh, shoot, I'm so sorry. Excuse me. But yeah, we're going to go look for a parking lot now because we want to get this done because I don't want to leave it. We need to do these things no matter how late it is. So right now, the current time is 10:17, well, 18 now. Wow, every time I turn this camera around, like, the minute just changes. So yeah, we'll come back later. We found a parking lot. Hella fucking dark, but that's fine. Can you be so blind? You still regret. Where's my pictures? It's loading still, but here are our pictures. And then I think we have to stick this into our book. And then that's pretty much it. We were kind of nervous because we're like in an empty parking lot at a mall. You're so dark. In a mall, and like we were scared the security was gonna come because there's a lot of construction going on in this mall. But we did it. Yes. So, hope y'all enjoyed that. Okay, so we did it! We did it! Now we have to peel off the sticker. How you living, nigga? How you living? I'm on place it right here. And then when we get home, we have to fill out the details down here to show where we did it. Well, you don't have to. But you'd want to. I'm gonna also get a Sharpie so I can put the date on here too. Yeah, we did our first adventure! Yay! Woo! Okay, enough now! Teehee! Okay guys, we are finally back home. It was a tiring, tiring day. It is currently 11:59. Wow! It's like almost 12. Yes, I've been up the whole day, worked, went out, and it's time to hit the hay. But before that, I want to show you what I got. Winners! Okay. So, my first is I got a queen set because I've been looking for a queen set. Because
you're a queen.
Anyways, I wanted a set because I think it was time. And plus, it was $16. Can you see that? $16. Like, how can you not get this? What's the regular price? Let's see. I'm like breaking my nail polish. Oh, $65 is regular price. See, I saved. Also, fun fact about me, I don't buy anything regular price.
That's true.
Like, honestly, I've never bought anything regular price. Next. I really wanted silk pillow cases. So I got this one and it was like, if you put your finger in here, it's so soft. Okay, actually this one was regular price. Okay, it was on sale for it. It was on sale, but it was $12.99. Like, how can you go wrong with $12.99? But it comes with two pillowcases and it matched perfectly with the new set I bought. So that was a good one.
This is all I got.
Next is some socks. Because honestly, for some reason, okay, honestly, anyone else, when you wash your socks, do you always find that you're missing a pair?
No, you're missing one sock from
like,
your pair.
You're missing a sock from your pair. It's like, where do they all go? So, I mean, I had to get some socks, and ironically, I got Steve Madden. But they were $9.99. So, if you see over there, $9.99. But honestly, it comes with like 10 pairs. Like, how can you go wrong with 10 pairs? It's like $1 per pair. So, yeah.
I'm so happy.
Huh?
You're so happy.
Next, I got some skincare products. Okay, first of all, I don't have any skincare products.
It's our goal now to
because
take care
I
of
just
skin.
Like don't wear makeup. Like I rarely wear makeup. Like
twice a year.
Rarely. Like maybe like 2-3 times a year max. Or like if I have to go to an event, I will wear makeup. But most times I never wear makeup. But this year I have decided it's time to revamp myself into skincare. So, I'm just gonna pull out all my skincare products. Okay, so I bought this facial serum. It's a vitamin C with collagen. Did I say it? Collagen?
What?
Is that how you say it?
Is it?
Vitamin C collagen?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay, so I got this vitamin C collagen.
Good night, baby.
Okay, so I got the facial serum over here. It's supposed to be an anti-aging formula boost and brightens for glowing complexion. Obviously, I have no idea what this is for, but I will YouTube it because honestly, the winners we went to had so much skincare. Like, so much. Like, honestly, just so much skincare.
Can we go back tomorrow?
Huh?
We're gonna go back and get some more.
Why don't we go back tomorrow?
No, I'm gonna go back and get some more next time.
Oh.
Sorry.
Anyways, my next. Because I have some puffy eyes, if you can tell here. So this caught my eye. Eye cream. Eye cream for super puffy eyes. So yeah. And it's supposed to target eye care to help lift and firm eye area, revive tired puffy eyes, brighten and refresh, and reduce fine lines. So let's hope this actually works. And I got this for, oh wait, before I tell you how much, I got this for $9.99, by the way. $9.99, that serum. And then this one was $5.99. Is that focusing? Anyways, it's $5.99. So I hope this works. My next product was a detox mud mask, as you can see here. So it's an intensive and detoxifying face mask
to deeply cleanse and replenish your skin. So why not, right? It's a clay mud mask. So apparently just use it for 10 minutes on your face. And then once it dries, you would basically rinse your face. So yeah, I got that one too. And this one was $6.99. Come on, focus. $6.99. Okay, I gotta learn how to focus these things. Okay, my next product was...
You put your hand in.
I just did.
Yeah.
It doesn't work.
Really? So yeah. Don't focus.
Anyways, my next product is an e.l.f. Nourishing Night Cream. So over here. So look, just watch. Okay. Oh, there it is. Okay, so the e.l.f. product. And then this one is supposed to be a nourishing cream that helps rehydrate and refresh skin overnight for glowing, healthy-looking skin. So again, after I use this, I would probably use this. But again, I'm going to Google these products first because I don't know why I didn't Google them in store. But yeah. So this one is $9.99. So yeah, all these products are under $10. So if anyone needs any skincare products, highly recommend going to Winners. I'm not done. So anyways, my next one. The Jade Dual Roller. So I got this one, and basically it's a facial care tool that improves skin elasticity within seconds. So it's a jade stone. It has the bottom and the top one. I've seen this all over Amazon, but like, I love shopping Amazon, but sometimes you just want to see the products up front. So yeah, $9.99. Again, all these products are under $10. Don't open them yet. Okay, next. We got some bio oil. Honestly, bio oil is so good for your scars and stretch marks. This is not the first time I've had bio oil, but bio oils can sometimes be very expensive. But this one was $9.99 again. Okay, next one that we got was a hemp valley nourishing. Wow, I cannot. Nourishing night cream. This is not mine skincare. It's gonna be Justin's skincare. Oh, by the way, Justin is my boyfriend. Oh, he's the one who got me this camera. Okay, anyways, back to story. This is his skincare. He's been looking for stuff to get rid of his scars and pimples. Again, we are new to this all skincare stuff, so $9.99. Anyways, next he got a apricot seed retinol exfoliating cleanser. So it's to smooth out and clean deeper with nourishing apricot seeds. Interesting. And he got this for
$7.99.
There's no price tag, but $7.99. again, under $10, people. Like, you can buy so much at Winners. It's
so good for your skin.
Okay, and this one apparently is really good for your skin. It's an active New Zealand Manuka honey eye cream with hydrating acid and rich marula oil. Cruelty free. I'm so sorry again. Anyways, and this one he got, and it was $9.99. And ooh, two more products. Three more products. So next we got a charcoal with olive oil and rice extract facial cleansing wipes. So here, these ones are facial cleansing wipes, and this one was the price. How much was it?
Oh, $5.99.
Anyways, okay, another hemp infused item. So price tag, how much is it?
$6.99.
Okay, so this one's supposed to be a hand soap. You got hand soap?
Yeah, I got hand soap. I don't like using the ones up here.
Okay, so it's hand soap. And it was $5.99, so this is pretty good for 500 milliliters for $5.99. Can't go wrong. Last but not least, body scrub. So this is a charcoal body scrub. So basically it will relieve stressed skin, detoxing clarify, restore, and brighten. This pack was $5.99. Should we open it?
You open it. Awesome. You're gonna use it tomorrow.
Good.
It's orange.
I know, it smells good. There's like, it's just a strong scent.
Yeah, it's orange.
Okay, so basically, it looks like sand. Okay, I don't know if you can see it on the camera. Okay, well, it looks like sand, basically. Yeah. Gonna put that back in there.
Does it feel like sand?
Yes, it smells like, feels like salt.
Yeah.
Yeah. But anyways, come here. Anyways, that's the end of our... I hope you guys like it. Let me know if you have any comments that like I should and shouldn't do. Again, this is my first time ever video. Look at the camera. First time ever video. And yeah, so hope you guys liked it. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Have a good night, guys. Bye.